Hello, Ace. This is RetroTK2 and welcome to this version control tutorial. Today we're taking a look at what version control is. I'll show you a primitive form of version control and discuss the drawbacks of it. Then I'll introduce you to Git with SourceTree and show you how it solves a lot of these drawbacks. This will be an oversimplified look at Git Ace and won't discuss how to use it, but I think it's important to understand the benefits first. So let's get started. Well, what is version control? According to the Git website, version control is a system that records changes to a file or set of files over time so that you can recall specific versions later. And you can do this with nearly any type of file on a computer. Let's look at a primitive form of version control. Say I have a project and at the end of each day I made a copy of that project and labeled the folder with the day's date. Each of these folders contains a different version of the project on different dates. I could even upload these copies to a remote server or Dropbox to create a backup. One advantage of this system is it's simple to set up with very little education needed to keep it running. It's just a basic copy and paste this. However, there are several drawbacks to this system. Creating a new copy of our project each day will eventually take up a lot of disk space and will consist mostly of identical files and folders. It's also difficult to tell what's changed between different versions of the project since we can't see what files have changed and the versions themselves don't have descriptive names. This method of version control really starts to struggle if we add another developer to the project Ace, since sharing files and maintaining project integrity becomes difficult. Another serious drawback is that if we mess up and accidentally delete a file, we can only roll back to yesterday's version. Enter Git with SourceTree to save the day. SourceTree is a free Git client for Windows and Mac that provides a graphical interface for your Git repositories. SourceTree installs with Git Ace. Git is a widely used source control management system for software development. It is a distributed revision control system with emphasis on speed, data integrity, and support for distributed non-linear workflows. Git solves a lot of the problems seen in the primitive version control system Ace. I won't be showing you how to use Git with SourceTree in this video Ace, but I will demonstrate the benefits of version control with it. Usually a Git repository will be stored on a remote or centralized server. Developers make a local copy of the repository from the remote server. It stores several snapshots of the project and saves a new copy of a file if that file is changed. This means that files with the same content are stored only once, ensuring that a minimum amount of disk space is used. These snapshots also require the developer to write a message about what they are changing and lists all the files that have changed, making it easy to see the differences between each version. As mentioned before, Git is a distributed revision control system. This means that the full Git repository is copied to the developer's computer. Since the repository is local, the developer is able to execute several commands on the repository without the need for network access. These commands are executed very quickly, Ace. A developer will need network access when they want to communicate with the remote repository. The developer can get changes made to the remote repository by other developers and sync their changes to it. This makes it easy to collaborate with other developers on the same project, Ace. Since each developer has a full copy of the repository, they have a backup of the repository from the last time they synced. If the remote repository was to fail, a new one could be created easily from another dev's local repository with very little data loss. Git also allows you to experiment within your project Ace, allowing you to add and remove files, safe in the knowledge that you can revert the files and project back to a previous snapshot. You can also separate your code changes into different branches with Git. This allows you to put experimental or bug-inducing code into its own branch, so it doesn't affect the main codebase. Later, you can merge these changes into the main branch of your project. It can also be used to spot when a particular bug has been introduced into your project, as you can keep reverting the project back to when the bug wasn't present. This means you'll be able to isolate the files where the bug was introduced. This is a very simplified look at Git Ace, but hopefully you can see the benefits of using version control for your projects. And that's it. Rate, comment and subscribe Ace. Any feedback you give improves my videos. You can email me at retrotk2@gmail.com with any improvements I can make. Thank you for watching Ace, and I'll see you in the next video.